Hey everyone, welcome back to Shantae and the Pirate's Curse, with me, esunavox. Just so you know, I found out a few things. I went back to the previous save and just housed on the screen again. But I went to see exactly what the item said in the menu. It basically said a powerful spell made by ancients and blah blah blah. And that apparently if you're low on health and save it, and then restart the game, you come back at full health. I'm not at full health because I got hit, but hey. Let's continue on and see what's going on. Now I'm at full health. Aha, money. Parts and money. Oh. Did you see the look on the face of these little dudes? Like, grrr. And we will crack up. I'm just gonna, I can farm these guys for money. I'm just gonna go out. That other one's probably a part two. Don't need to save it. Oh, I'm glad I was paying attention. Oh. Sometimes I just wander like that, but then you sometimes shoot me for things. Yeah, because you guys, if you're not paying attention to that stuff, you'll miss things. Oh, what do we got here? Spittle Maze! Wow! That's the map of Spittle Maze. Yeah, this area looks kind of short. Let's keep going. What do we got? What do we get? Yes! Got it. I thought I was going to actually miss a few times. And I hate those guys. Aha, more of these things. Quit staring at me. Oh. Oh. Come on, charge at me. That's all I can do on him. Yeah, this guy is pretty simple. By himself. Yeah, it's not like I'm going to foreshadow anything. Like I have to fight two of them. I would be bad. Aha! A key! Reminds me of the Legend of Zelda Link to the Past key. I'm supposed to reach up there. I can't jump that high. Shows how much I actually pay attention to everything, don't I? So there's already an item over there. There's crawl space. That thing was shaking. Oh. And I hate you, little guys. And this way should fireballs. Okay. I have to duck behind that guy. I was so unlocking his armor.
I'm hitting him, aren't I?
Risky's pistol. Shoot button. Okay, that one is set to B. Let's see what it says. Press shoot to shoot. Risky's pistol. I've been listening to Captain Dan and the Scurvy Crew. The thing is, we don't use guns. Let's see. Try to remember exactly what it was that they said, but it comes down to it's not guns that we fire, it's flintlocks that we make, or something like that. So, but I like to be some pirate rap right now. Yeah, but sometimes those guys shoot three, so you gotta be careful. Gun only does 1 point of damage, so don't expect it to be your main source of attack. And I'm not moving because I'm scratching my head. But yeah, gotta be careful with that. You're like, yo, I'm just gonna shoot these guys down, huh? You don't have the best fire rate with it, and it's gonna be a little bit slow. That's decent enough, but, you know. Better be safe than sorry. No, I wanted to get. I wanted to go back and grab those items. Ooh. Ah, was paying attention. I thought I had enough time otherwise, but apparently not. What's blue? Death! What's blue over there? More death. I was supposed to know those guys aren't very alive. I'll be like, oh, I have to shoot them 5 times, it'll take forever. Much easier time. Yeah, this pretty much means I'm on a boss fight next. So, I think this is a good place to stop for now. We'll go take on the boss of Spittle Maze on the next episode of Shantae and the Pirate's Curse. Thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a good day.